All right, let's do this. From Holland to Holland to Hollywood. Welcome from Blade Runner, Sylvia Hoeks. I'm so pumped about this movie. You have no idea. Blade Runner 2049 happens 30 years after the events of the first film. It's considered a standalone film. So even if you didn't see the first one, it's still the second one. This one is ready to go, right?
Correct. Yeah. Yeah. It's a standalone sequel. I mean, it is nice to have seen the original, but you don't need to at all.
Which was my first question off camera. Did you see the first one?
And, yes. You know, yes, I did.
All right. Ryan Gosling, LAPD. He finds Rick, which is Harrison Ford. He's been missing forever. Big secret discovery. I guess you probably can't say anything about this secret discovery, or can you? You play Love, a very complicated relationship with the villain Neander Wallace, which is Jared Leto. I met him at the iHeart Festival. Sorry, I didn't invite you to the festival. tell us more about your character, Love.
Well, what I can tell you, hopefully after this weekend, a lot more finally, because it's been such a big secret, you know, can reveal anything. Her name's Love. She's Neander Wallace's right hand. They have a very complex relationship. Their relationship is very intense, and she'll do anything in the whole world for this guy. And I think a big part of her journey is her search for her identity.
And you look nothing like she has the dark hair, and you walked in. I'm like, is that her? This is your American debut. This is a huge debut. When you got the call for this part, did you just freak out?
Yeah, I screamed. I was at the office, the Alcon office. I was with Andrew and Broderick, producers, and he was on speakerphone, and he was already in Budapest, was preparing for the film, and with his funny, nice, charming accent, he said, my friend, do you want to join the Blade Runner team? I was like screaming. So when I came out of the room, everybody was congratulating me. Oh, I heard you got the part.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah, it's pretty full on.
Well, I'll be doing backflips, clearly. Let's take a look at a clip. This is, of course, Blade Runner 2049. Look at this.
Is this testing whether I'm a replicant or a lesbian, Mr. Deckard?
Just answer the question, please.
It was unclear what she was, at least to someone. This was a test. We were difficult to spot then.
She likes him.
Who?
This Officer Deckard. She's trying to provoke him.
It is invigorating being asked personal questions. Makes one feel desire.
Oh. Uh-huh. Such a creepy silence to the movie. Yeah. First day on set, Harrison Ford, Ryan, Jared, intimidating?
Definitely Harrison Ford. I mean, I'm a fan of his work, and I grew up with him, you know, so it's like we were in this very small space. I was together with him. Nobody fitted in, like even the DOP couldn't fit in. So after Denis went with us through the scene, he left, and it was just me and Harrison. I remember sitting there thinking to myself, don't look at the guy.
Don't make eye contact.
This is just Indiana Jones, Han Solo, you know, don't worry about it, it's going to be fine. And then I looked at him, and the first thing he said was, so there's a dog in a bar. He was telling me a joke, and he was joking all day. And it was hard to focus, but it was so much fun.
Man. See, he broke the ice.
He's so much fun. He's such a charming man.
I think I'd be scared to meet him in a way. Is he?
There is an intimidation.
I met a lot of people, but I'm like, ooh.
But we saw that clip of him with the interviewer, and he was laughing, and kind of you saw him in a way that he seems very kind of, you know, straightforward. But
I think together with Ryan, they just made a great couple. Like, it reminds me of the old men at the Muppet Show, just making jokes and just commenting
on
everything.
Like that the old men.
You know what?
Muppet
I like that.
Sorry, Harrison, Ryan, if you're listening, you're one of the old men from the Muppet Show.
That's funny.
What does that make us, Frank?
older.
Yeah. Well, you can see the old men from the Muppet Show and Sylvia. Blade Runner 2049 in theaters today. Sylvia, do me the honors, fist bump to make it official.
Ooh, do we do that here? Fist bump?
Is that a thing?
We do.
There we go.
Thanks, Sylvia. All right.